67 years old to the very day. 54 pence to the penny in the washstand jar. And one lonely card from a friend I thought had died in 1996. And 2 days till the next government check arrives to deliver me from the skinny end of the week. All these rubber stamp signatures dancing their fakery amongst the inky circuitry of esoteric digibabble. From barcodes and hologrammatic seals to the well-placed geometry of dark shapes put there to resist the reflection of laser light in scanners designed to pull a sneaky checkmate on would-be fraudsters. Last week, a clutch of enterprising 73-year-olds were brought to justice for printing their own pension checks in the basement of the Sussex Retirement Home. Officers of the Sussex Police Department found £6,000 worth of phony checks, along with 2,500 quid in cash and a small bag of crack cocaine wrapped in a towel in the room of one Vera Ottaway. The world has skipped a beat, and I'm still 2 days away from that government check I mentioned. 54 pence to my name. Yesterday, I saw a woman in the street. She was wearing a beautiful velvet jacket. As she walked past, I noted with surprise that there was a hole burnt in the back of the jacket. The shape and size of a horseshoe, which got me to thinking. Perhaps she was kicked in the back by a horse with a red hot foot. This would be less surprising to me than the sight of a woman wearing a beautiful velvet jacket in public with a hole burnt in the back of it. Maybe she didn't know. Perhaps she was asleep when the horse kicked her. Who am I to say? This isn't my reality, it's yours. If it was my reality, I wouldn't be 67 years old and 2 days away from the next good meal. You work it out.